One of the great mysteries in our homes begins at the bottom of our sinks and bathtubs. I'm talking about the secrets beyond the drain. Where exactly does that used up H2O go? What happens to the toothpaste and dropped contact lenses? Now innovation is giving us a way to reclaim only the water that goes down the drain. With water scarcity affecting nearly every continent on the planet, new ways to recycle water have become increasingly necessary. That's the driving force behind the creation of Hydraloop, a unit you can put in your home to help save up to 45% of your water. Arthur Valkieser is the man behind the innovation, and he spoke to me from the company's headquarters in the Netherlands. Hello, Arthur, and welcome to Innovation Nation.
Hello, Mo. I'm so glad to be on your show.
What brought on the idea for your home water recycling unit?
The idea came with a few friends. We were talking about the fact that we are misusing water. And then the basic idea came, okay, we're going to collect the shower water and use this again.
Arthur and his team wanted to build a product that was simple and didn't require changing filters. The end result? A refrigerator-sized unit, which includes the water treatment technology and stores the treated water. How does it work?
The system collects the water, and then we use six processes. Sedimentation and flotation. So dirt is heavier or lighter than water, so it separates. And then after that, we inject air bubbles. And these air bubbles, dirt from the water, brings it to the surface of the skimmer, and then we remove it to the sewer. And we also remove the soap by foaming it out. It's a process called foam fractionation.
The initial treatment process takes about 4.5 hours, after which the water is disinfected with UV light, removing all the nasty bacteria, making it safe for use again. You can't drink it, but you can send it back to your toilet, washing machine, or the garden.
Water is our blue gold. We don't have unlimited amount of fresh water available. So the best solution is to collect your lightly contaminated water called gray water, treat it so it's clean, clear, and safe, and then use this again.
Thanks so much for being on our show.
Thank you, Mo. It was a privilege.